Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel The Hungry Young Man. Today in our DIY recipes, we'll be learning how to make food glue. This is made out of maida, salt and water. You can see this is useful to close the corner and edges of spring roll, samosas, puff and other deep fried oil snacks. So let's get started. Take a small mold, add 1 or 2 tablespoons of maida, add 1/2 tablespoon of salt, mix it well, add water as per consistency. The mixture has to be thick. Mix it well. You can't freeze this or store this, so you have to make it whenever needed. So this is the consistency. So now our food glue is ready. You can check out our other DIY recipes in the playlist at the end. You can check out the recipes in different language on our description box below. Please leave a like, share, and if you are new to our channel, do subscribe. Press the red button and the bell icon next to it. Thank you.